Once you've determined the right body armor type to suit your needs, you'll want to measure yourself to select and size the right type of carrier. Whatever size plates and carrier you select, your primary goal when it comes to body armor is to protect your vital organs, your heart, those connected blood vessels, and your lungs. To size yourself, we recommend using a measuring tape and that you have someone to assist with the process for the best measurement. First, place the tape at mid-chest, in line with the nipples. Wrap the tape around your chest and ensure that the tape is completely level with itself around the circumference of the chest. Next, lower your arms and inhale deeply, expanding your chest. This will help provide the most comfortable fit. Hold your breath at this point of full inhalation. Log the tape measurement at this point with arms lowered and breath held at full inhale. This is your chest measurement. To measure the stomach, simply repeat this process using the navel as the point to level the measuring tape at. After taking your measurements, be sure to visit SpartanArmorSystems.com to review the plate carrier sizing chart to verify your proper size selection. Next, let's talk about the proper way to wear your armor and your carrier. It is critical to make sure that you properly fit and adjust your carrier to your body to ensure adequate coverage of your vital organs and to maintain optimal mobility in the carrier. Having a full range of mobility will increase your capability and comfort during use. You want to be able to lean, pivot, and rotate comfortably with the armor and carrier properly fit to you. To gauge proper placement and fit, start by ensuring that the top of your carrier with plates inserted sits just at the top of your sternal notch, which is where the hard bone of the sternum stops, and you'll feel soft tissue. Adjust the shoulder straps on your specific carrier to rest in this position, and the armor inside will now cover your heart, the connected blood vessels surrounding your heart, and your lungs as much as possible while allowing you maximum mobility to maneuver, draw, fire, and otherwise operate in the field. Now, your body armor carrier may or may not offer the ability to include side plates for added protection. Let's take a look at the proper placement of side plates, should that be an option for you. You want to ensure that side plates are secured and rest center mass when the cummerbund is adjusted forward. Also, do a mobility check to ensure they are comfortable and don't hinder your movement. Again, side plate position may vary based on the user and carrier, but that optimal coverage area dictates that they are worn center mass within the adjustable placement of the carrier. Next, let's take a look at the proper back plate position within the carrier. The rear plate in your carrier should ride in close relation to your front plate. The reason being, the same vital organs can be penetrated from the rear as they can from a frontal impact, and you want to ensure coverage from both sides. We recommend using a mirror or a buddy to help align the front and back plates and adjust your shoulder straps accordingly to keep them in line. If the rear plate rides slightly higher and you find it's more comfortable, a bit higher than the front plate position, and it provides you with better mobility, then that's okay, as long as it doesn't ride lower than the front plate position. Properly fitting, selecting, securing, and wearing your armor is the foundation of success when it comes to body armor. As always, if you need any help at all selecting the right body armor kit for you, don't hesitate to reach out to us. Please visit us at SpartanArmorSystems.com.